For the Buckeyes, Terrell Pryor had surgery today to fix a ligament in his foot. The quarterback got injured during the Sugar Bowl, and by the end of the game, he was limping off the field with the help of his teammates. Pryor was named the game's MVP. Right now, he's suspended for the first 5 games of next season for selling his Buckeye memorabilia.